Hey guys, it's Sydney Wong here with VenturX. I just came back from a meeting with a great startup, and it was very surprising to learn that he said that after 1 year of doing his business, he finally understood the value that he was actually offering to his customers. In a way, it is surprising because 1 year seems like a really long time, but actually, in a startup, things change a lot in terms of your target market, your pain, and your benefit. So it is not that surprising that he would actually be changing his message and his value that he's bringing to his customers. The product itself actually didn't change for the year, but the reason why his customers were buying it did, in terms of his perception. So this was something that it seems like his customers always knew, but he didn't. So there are great tools out there like VenturX that you should log into in order to make sure that you are getting closer to product market fit, that the value that you're bringing to your customers is exactly what you think and what they think, and that you can better cater messages to your target market in this way. You can take the survey link below and get started. So here's an example that we're going to give you that you can go out and make sure that your product market fit and your pain and benefit statement is for sure matching your business.